Hi all, Archana here. Human brain is the central organ of the human nervous system. So, do you know how many percent of our brain do we use? We use only 10% of our brain. Now I'm going to tell you the 7 exercises to energize your brain. The very first point is meditate. So, we all know the meaning of meditate. When I say meditation, it just does not mean that you have to sit and meditate. When I say meditation, it means that you have to sit in open air without any disturbance, breathing the fresh air. Just close your eyes, relax, keep your mind blank, don't think of anything. Your mind should be completely blank, and you have to relax for 15 minutes, allowing your brain to work. So this is the very first point. Second point I'm going to talk about is memorize. So when I say memorize, all must have done that during our school days. We must have memorized the tables. So it is something mathematical which we had to memorize, the numerical tables. When I say memorize, you have to memorize it will help you to energize your brain, and you will always remember when you memorize. So memorization is also as important to energize your brain. Memorizing helps you to remember. The more you memorize, it is easy for you to remember. The third point is reading. So you have to have the habit of reading. You need to cultivate the habit of reading. Reading books or novels or maybe online. So reading is as important. When I say reading, it is not that you have to read anything, whichever you find. So it mostly depends on what you like. You should have the interest of reading on what are the subjects or topics you are interested in. Suppose you are a leadership. You are into leadership. You take a book on leadership, and if you read, it will also help you in your professional life, as you are into that profession. So reading is also good to energize your body. Reading is as important as the rest. So fourth point is playing puzzles and games. When I say puzzles and games, it is about the crossword puzzles and the numerical games like Sudoku. When you play these games, your mind is totally focused on those games to solve it, which will energize your brain. You won't be able to think of anything else other than solving that puzzle, particular puzzle or the games. This will also help you in energizing. And the fifth point is to socialize. When I say socialize, you need to interact with the outer world. When you interact with the outer world, you will try to know more and more. You will try to get more and more knowledge from the person whom you are interacting. When I say you have to socialize, here you have to talk less and listen more. So only then you will also be able to understand or get the knowledge of the other person. Because when you talk on one particular subject or topic, your point of view would be different and his or her point of view will be different. So socializing is important. So sixth point what I'm going to talk about is sleep. When you sleep, all of us know that we are supposed to sleep 8 hours a day. But 8 hours a day sleeping is good. But when I say sleep, you need to have the quality sleep. For you to have a quality sleep, what you're supposed to do is you have to leave away your electronic items, electronic gadgets, and watching horror movies, laptops, computers, 1 hour before you go to sleep. This will help you in good sleep. When you have good sleep, you are all geared up for next day morning, and the whole of the day you will be energized as you had a good night sleep. The seventh point is the physical exercise. Physical exercise is as important as the rest of the topics what I've spoken earlier. When you actually work, physical exercise can be a morning walk or going to the fitness center or doing exercises at home. So physical exercise is important to energize your body as it sends oxygen to your brain, and again you'll totally be focused for the rest of the day with your daily schedule. So physical exercise is important. All of us know that we need to have at least 15 to 20 minutes of exercise for our body. That is what we meant, that when our body, it actually helps in whole of your system. So these are the points to energize your body. Hope these points will be helpful to you all. Thanks for watching my video. Please do share and subscribe, and please don't forget to click the bell icon. Please leave your feedback in the comment section. Let's meet up tomorrow in my next video. Thank you. Bye.